Chewing gum is made from polymers, which are synthetic plastics that do not biodegrade. 80 to 90% of chewing gum isn't disposed of properly. You know, I never really thought about it, but chewing gum is nothing but a hotbed of human bacteria. If I toss this piece of gum into this pond right here, I can guarantee you a fish will probably eat it. It'll end up in its digestive system. And then when I catch the fish, it'll end up in my digestive system. So it's almost as though I've chewed this piece of gum twice. Isoamyl acetate, a chewing gum flavor ingredient, is also a bee pheromone. Thus so, littered gum disrupts bee behavior. And nobody wants to disrupt bee behavior.